It's your kit.
Then let's shut him up.
Yeah!
Fanatic or no, he was still a man. A man who drowned in ether.
It's no way for anyone to go.
Come on.
Guard duty's a death sentence in this place. Not that Sylvester cared. Ah, breathe deep of the blessing, my friends. You said being a dominant doesn't have its benefits.
Sid, this is an ether flood.
There shouldn't be one here, should there? The workers couldn't survive this.
Well, it wasn't here last time, I can tell you that. Which means we need to be quick. The ether won't hurt us, but I'd rather not find out what it's done to everyone else.
Elizabeth.
Never mind. If ever there was a reason to up sticks and eat the flesh.